What's up, y'all? Yeah, let me check out this trailer called Hidden Figures. Taraji P. Henson in it. I think y'all told me about it. She's an incredible actress, man. Beautiful, sexy, all that. And another sexy entertainer. I think y'all said Janelle Monáe is in it. So yeah, gotta check this out, man. I have no idea what it's about though. Hidden Figures.
Equilateral, trapezoid, isosceles, tetrahedron.
I have never seen a mind like the one your daughter has. You have to see what she becomes.
Come on!
We all gonna end up unemployed riding around in this pile of junk.
You're welcome to walk the 16, man.
Or sit in the back of the bus.
Kiss me up!
Hey, you have identification on?
We're just on our way to work at NASA, sir.
I had no idea
they heard. Janelle Monáe, this might be her first movie. I haven't seen her in a movie before. Or anything, right?
You know what we're doing here? We're putting...
I'm not sure y'all let me know, though.
...this or shooting her into space, and it's never been done before.
Kevin Costner, okay.
It's just before the Russians plant a flag on the damn moon.
You have someone?
Catherine's a gal for that. She can handle any numbers you put in front of her.
Don't embarrass me.
This wasn't empty last night.
I'm sorry, I'm not the...
That Colonel Jim is a tall glass of water.
He's coming over.
Now, why would he be doing that?
Because Mary's waving at him.
No!
Dorothy, slice of pie?
I love one.
You already have a slice of pie, Dorothy?
You're a computer at NASA. And let women handle that sort of.
Yes, it's an uphill battle.
Yes, they let women do some things at NASA, Mr. Johnson. And it's not because we wear skirts. It's because we wear glasses.
We go from being our father's daughters to our husband's wives to our baby's mothers.
You've been gone for 300 hours.
Was Mama gone for 12 and a half days?
No, but it felt like it.
It felt like it to me, too.
Wow.
It's crunch time. In 14 days, astronauts will be here for training.
Taught her kids that, huh?
Everything we do can matter to their lives.
That's crazy.
The children. I believe it's going to matter to the whole damn country.
My gals are ready. We can do the work.
That's John Glenn.
What do you ladies do for NASA?
Calculate launch and landing, sir.
Engineer. And I'm proud as the devil to be working with you.
How could you possibly be ogling these white men?
It's equal rights. I have a right to see fine in every
There's no protocol for women attending.
There's no protocol for a man circling the earth either, sir.
Every time
we have a chance
great.
To
get good, man.
On the finish line. Every
time. That's not a shot, too.
We don't get there together, we don't get there at all.
Okay, wow. NASA hadn't given up on good old-fashioned brain power.
That was star power, ain't it?
Three, two, one.
Let me ask you, if you were a white male, would you wish to be an engineer?
I wouldn't have to. I'd already be one.
Don't you know that we're able?
Hey, okay. Hidden Figures. I was surprised, man. I was like, I didn't know what this was. I'm pleasantly surprised. I'm gonna have to check this out, man. This looks good, man. All the actresses in it are incredible. I didn't know. I don't think I've seen Janelle Monáe in any kind of like film or like any kind of acting role and stuff. But she looks like she's killing it in this, man. I like this. Oh, okay. And Kevin Costner and all the other actors and stuff is. That's good, man. I don't even know the story. So this is another, it says untold story. So, okay, I don't know about it. I want to know. See, you never know. Hey. Yeah, if y'all know the story, y'all let me know about it. But y'all tell me what you thought about the trailer. If y'all like my reaction to it, hit the like button, comment, subscribe, and share, y'all. Next time I'm out. Looks good.